Crooks in Santa Fe taking their own pictures, which is helping police catch them. Action 7 News reporter Lana Grimstad joins us live to explain how the latest technology is helping to solve crimes.
Here's what happened. If you have different Apple devices, let's say an iPad, an iPhone, you take a picture on one, you can watch it on another. Same with songs and books, you know how that goes. Well, apparently, two crooks didn't know about that. A man took what's known these days as a selfie.
The guy's obviously taking pictures of himself.
But this model just made himself a mug.
Oh, definitely the best thing that could have happened.
Because the phone he's posing for is stolen.
When this type of technology is available, it's amazing for us.
And now police know exactly who to look for.
As if they've stolen an item once, it's likely they're not stopping there.
And another crime in Santa Fe, someone broke into a home and stole a laptop and iPad. But the thief appears to have accidentally taken pictures of himself while using the stolen equipment.
It's almost like having an undercover agent right there in your hand.
In both cases, the victims checked their iCloud databases, which is basically the brain storing information from all their different Apple devices. And sure enough, pictures popped up.
And wham, there's the suspect.
Pictures the victims had never seen before.
We wouldn't have had anything to go on in these cases had that they not incriminated themselves. And now that they did, we have a really good chance of getting them.
And so now police need your help. If you know anything about these picture-snapping crooks, officials please ask you to call them with any information. Reporting live in Santa Fe tonight, Alana Grimstad, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Santa Fe police say they are always trying to use the latest technology to fight crime.